Hello everybody, so today I'm going to be doing a balloon blow up. It's going to be this big, big, big yellow balloon. There's going to be a second part that I'm going to be uploading to my Patreon, also membership on here. So if you'd like to see this one pop, it's going to be on there. Unless it's going to be an accidental pop, that happens to me all the time. So let's see. Okay, just fill. Let's blow it up. It's going to be a really, really big and beautiful one. I love these. A bit dizzy. I always get a bit dizzy. I needed to catch my breath. Okay guys, so in this video, I'm going to be popping this gorgeous big balloon with my nails. So it's going to be a nail pop video. I always know if a balloon needs to be popped and how it needs to be popped when I've actually blown it up and feel what it's made of and what just feels perfect in the moment. So I figured I blow it up a few more times, this gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous balloon. Intense, powerful. See how big this is. Still a bit soft. kind of worried it's just going to pop. So I think I'm going to tie this. I think it's ready. Ooh, yeah. It is so hard to tie the loops. Not all of them. Some of them are quite easy, but some of them, they like to put up a fight. Move away from this incredible bomb of a balloon. Oh, I'm so nervous. I can't even explain how nervous I am. Okay, I need to move a little bit away. I want you guys to see. Was huge, like real huge. Oh my god. Yeah, I just need to calm down a little bit, and I'm looking forward to making the next video for you guys. I definitely want to do another sip to pop. I also really want to do some more with the stilettos, high heels. Till next time, guys. Bye.